Most of us nowadays are interested in birds, and if we're not, we should be.
Oh,